bent over barbell rows with a pronated grip. So knuckles are facing forward. You're going to deadlift that up. Hinge at a 90 degree angle at the hips. Keep your back tight and straight. And you're pulling that into your belly button. 30-10 tempo. So you're taking 3 seconds to pull that up into you, trying to keep that as strict as possible and just lowering it back down.